Hey Zach, after you're done, you mind if I take that walk around the side? Is that here something electrical or
Is there any breakers in there to take the side?
I think it's a break in the trailer. They don't do that.
Might have been. They were sitting on the brakes.
Jerry, where's the dryer at? Back here?
Right here.
Is there a breaker box close to it? Behind the door and back. You need to find a breaker box.
Yeah,
water. Oh, breaker box. Here we go.
Yeah, yeah,
you see,
where's the breaker box?
The main is off.
You can go ahead and DC the timer.
Range dryer.
Okay,
the box is turned off. Everything else is turned on. Nothing's trapped.
Okay.
So, do we want to turn something off or leave it?
Because it's I'd leave just leave everything off. And, yeah, I was just, if she had trouble with the dryer and then it smoked and then stopped smoking.
I don't see from my house.
Yeah.
Stop it. Why do you keep saying something?
I just figured maybe it tripped it or something.
Yeah, it would have been nice to bring clothes in there.
Nothing in there. Is the hose hooked up and stuff behind it? Behind the dryer?
Yep, it's plugged in. The vent is pointed my way, not down. And it's there's only an elbow on it from this to the hole, so it's. But it's not even on it.
No, I can't really see. It does not like really.
No, not at all.
Nothing. Nothing abnormal.
84 degrees.
Normal.
84 degrees.
Abnormal.
83 degrees. Okay. Hole's 84. 85. 83. I hate that fucking beep. Sorry.
What's that?
Yeah, why are you?
You hit. Oh, you didn't let me. I wasn't looking at it, I just did that way.
Cool.
I just walked through and picked like everything. And there's nothing abnormal.
Breaker box is turned off. Let's turn the breaker back on, see what happens.
I didn't check it.
Yeah,
I mean, I don't know if someone else was in there before us, if it was something trapped.
Back into the